Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm showing how we can add an admin to our Facebook page. So first of all, log into your Facebook account and open your page in one of the way I have shown, and click on the page that you want to add the admins. I'm just clicking on the page UAE fans which I have created earlier, and I'm skipping the steps for adding the cover picture and profile picture. So just click on the skip so that I will be led to the page of UAE friends. Once I clicked, you can see the page will be like this. If you have a cover picture and UAE friends, you will not receive the first two alert. Then you're going to the UAE friends setting, the page settings, and when you go down you have different options. The our concern is to add more than one admin or editor, whatever. So in this way you can add your friends or someone else to page roles. Just click on the page roles, and when you click on the page roles you can see if there is any admin or something. When you go down you can see at present there is only one admin, which is my account, which is the Facebook account I am using. I am trying to assign some other user. Just let me search for my other Facebook account, and I'm just gonna put the password for the security. Once I put the password and submit, it will send a request to the page owner. Now I am adding one of my page as admin. Muhammad Shamiraj is one of the page that I am having in my another account. So I just want to make this page as an admin of UAE friends page. So just click there, and I'm trying to log into my another account. Okay, now I log into another account. You can see there is one notification. When I click on it, I have two options: accept or decline. I have to accept it if I want to be the admin of that page. So I just accepted, and I'm going back to my other account. Now just let me refresh the page so that it will be displayed. Okay, now it's just refreshing the page. When you go down you can see that there is one admin and there is one editor. Muhammad Shamir H page is an editor. So I just wanna make it admin, or it's just an editor at present, but you can make it admin or something else. You have moderator is there, so just click on the edit option. When you click on edit, you can see admin, moderator, advertiser, analyst is there. Just click on the admin if you want to make it admin, and also you can make him moderator or analyst, whatever, and click on save. And again, the password, it will be asked for the security purpose. You just need to give the password of that of your Facebook account. And just press OK. Yeah, which means it's done. Now we have two admins for the page. Similarly, we can add editors, moderators, etc. Thank you for watching, guys. Subscribe to the channel. Click the bell icon for notification. Bye bye.